confronting my biological father. So as you guys know, I grew up without a father. And
did you ever love me?